Where the World is Square. These next few songs are from Super Luigi Brother RPG. Square. We come from the faraway land of Massachusetts. Bring you video game jams.
They got jams!
VGM!
Yes.
Thank you.
Now this next one is a brand spanking new one that we learned a couple weeks ago and played it for another convention, and it wasn't that good. So now we worked on it. Now it's gooder than it was. This is gooder. This is the Barrel Volcano theme from Super Mario Rippage. Next one, we're gonna go to awesome game from SNES, Breath of Fire. Anyone heard of that series of video games?
It's pretty much just me.
I think someone up in the exhibit hall. These next two are from Breath of Fire. Thank you very much for the amazing dancer up front. Kudos to him. Y'all got some work to do. Outside of our normal, our comfort zone. We're going to be coming out with an EP probably in the next year called Side Quests. This is one of the tracks off that. This is a track from Earthbound. So if you like Earthbound, maybe you'll like this. If you like staying in hotels, you may enjoy this. as if that's the last song of the set, because we're not that creative. This next one, we're going to flip it to Final Fantasy VII. And this is the Costa del Sol theme.
Yeah.
Costa del Sol, yeah. So if you like hanging out on the beach, kicking a soccer ball at a dog, and doing soldier squats. Dave, can you give us a soldier squat? Oh, he's tuning. I'll show you. Soldier squats.
Yeah, the sound effects are doing it.
Oh, so, yeah.
Soccer dog.
So much. We got a few left. If you like what you hear, we also have a bunch of CDs over there. The lovely Liz and the lovely Paige are hanging out. She's doing her best Miss America wave. We're gonna flip it to Final Fantasy VI. Play our that funky ninja theme. Shadow's theme. You guys don't call it that funky ninja. You call it that funky ninja? Yeah, you do. Oh, well, our good friends at Newbridge Raptors here. Can we give them a round of applause that they missed before? Yeah! Dude, we love you guys.
this next one is the Millennial Fair theme from Chrono Trigger. What we're going to need is a little audience participation. There's a part halfway through where everyone goes, ha! Pretty simple. Ha!
Ha!
I don't want to ha, though. If you could give me some sort of grunt, like, or ha. We like, we're weird. So this is Chrono Trigger, and I hope you give us your best grunt. Dolphins dancing. Is that a dolphin dance?
you.
Great lizards.
Chrono Trigger, it's the Black Omen theme. So we get a little weird with it, so hope you enjoy it. It's our second and last song, we got one more after this. You ready to shake it? Yeah, you are. For the last song too. You did great. We'll be back tomorrow at 3 o'clock, I believe. 3?
Something like that. Come back.
See us again. Maybe it'll be the same set. Maybe it'll have one or two songs different.
Maybe it'll have Terrace Feet.
I'm going to tell you it won't have Terra's theme. Sorry to break the news to you.
That's cool. This is still killing it.
Here you go.
Thank you.
There's Terra's theme for you. Anyway, this last song is going back to Chrono Cross. This is the Time Scar theme. Oh yeah, I guess we have things that we should probably try to sell to make sure that we have food or at least gruel to eat on the way back to Massachusetts. So thank you if you have any food or canned goods to donate to us, preferably money. That's our last song. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen,
Square. Yeah!
Yeah!
Give a round of applause for this little guy down here, keeping us in time. Thank you all so very much. Stupid Rappers are coming up in a little bit. Stick around for them. Yeah.